to the channel, y'all. In this video, I'm gonna share with you guys. I finally found a carburetor for this car. I found it at Tim's Auto Parts in South Carolina is where I ordered it. And actually, this one been rebuilt. This come from National Carburetors, the king of carburetors. So that tells me at some point in time, this carburetor here has been rebuilt by National Carburetors. Either somebody bought it from National Carburetors. I know this thing should be good. Well, it's good or not, though. I got a 90 days warranty on it. So I'm going to set it up here. I done hooked up my cable in there, my accelerator cable. You adjust it after you get it on. And it's a piece of cake going up there. It'll take about 10 or 15 minutes to put the thing on. And as you see, I want to change a couple of these vacuum pipes and stuff back here. It sits right on these four bolts right here on the intake. That's where it sits at, right there. I'm gonna clean all that off and put everything up. I just want to share this quick video with you guys. And hope I scored lucky. If it comes from the king of carburetors, National Carburetors, that really tells me that this carburetor's been rebuilt. Or it was bought new from the king of carburetors. But I'm thinking it's been rebuilt. That's just as good. They replaced the all the parts in it that can cause failure. So yeah, that's a good thing, man. It's been rebuilt. It looks pretty clean. I got it out of South Carolina, Sumter. I guess that's how you pronounce Sumter, South Carolina. I got it out of there, and from Tim's Auto Parts. As for 89 Honda Accord, as you can see right there, this part is clean. It's clean from the top to the bottom. So pretty much, I hope I struck it rich this time. This carburetor in good shape. I better fire this bad baby back up, cause my other one, I sold it to a guy. The other one was leaking gas everywhere. So you know you can't have nothing leaking gas, you know. So I just got rid of it, of the other carburetor. And next thing I'm gonna have to do is replace the alternator. From my understanding, you got to pull the axle out in this bad baby to do that, but I'm gonna get it cranked up. I took the belt off of it. I'm gonna put a new belt on it, but I'm gonna get it cranked up and everything first before I go at that. Crank it up and see how it's gonna run and everything. See how the carburetor run. I can crank it up for 2-3 minutes, 5 minutes, just to see what that's gonna do. So anyway, I just want to share that with y'all, man. I got one finally, carburetor. And the one didn't hit me back, didn't hit but for $80. $80 wasn't bad for that. So this bad baby be cranking back up and be getting ready for the road. Y'all know me, I love the old car, man. You ain't gotta worry about no inspection, none of that crap with these. Just pay your tax and put tags. That's it. Almost better to have an old car now. All the emission got to pass this and that. You're better off with an old car and keep it in good shape. Till next time, guys, I'm out of here, man. Peace.